things. And for some reason, when I see somebody like T.S. Madison or others like her, like Sydney Starr, and they want to say that we hate trans women because we get mistaken for being trans women. No, the fuck we don't. No, the fuck we don't. We don't get upset because we're mistaken for being trans women. The only reason there's a trans woman is because there are men wanting to be women. How the fuck we gonna get mistaken for something that we are? And you know what? We're the real trans women. Because black women embody both masculinity and feminine. We're the only race. We're the only race that can do what both men and women do. We are feminism. But y'all always want to make it about y'all and it ain't got shit to do with y'all. Y'all are, listen, and this is no disrespect to being who you want to be. Just like one day I want to play character and be Boosie because everybody say I look like Lil Boosie because he could be my brother. Because black women and black men look the same. The exact same. And then black men constantly go outside of the race to go find something a little bit more softer. A little bit more gentler. Because they can't handle this smoke. Y'all always want to insert yourself with something you ain't got nothing to have. You ain't got nothing to do with. This ain't even about you. This is about the blatant disrespect that black women have always gotten from white men, white women, black men, racially ambiguous men and women, only for black trans men, play men, to come tell us we jealous of y'all. Are you fucking delusional? Are you fucking delusional? This is bigger than y'all. It's just like another root. It's like another root being embedded. All these blurred lines. When you are a mixture of the both of us, that's the reason why you can float between. That's the reason why our men can float between. Don't do that. Don't do that. Now, I fuck with you, but I'm not going to fuck with this ignorance. And like I said, I'm not exempt from this because I'm a part of the problem too. I send shots to my fellow black women as well. Hate embodied in the entire message. But what I'm not gonna let y'all do is use it. No. I stand with Jess. I stand with Jess. We're the only bleeders and breeders. We're the only bleeders and we're the only breeders. And without us bleeding, and without us breeding, you bitches wouldn't be able to get up and put on a wig. You bitches wouldn't be able to figure out if I want to go get an A cup or a D cup. If I want this ass, this shot in my ass. That goes for other races too. Of women who have always thought that black women were just too masculine. You know what? Let me just borrow their features. Let me borrow their lips. Let me borrow their eyes. Let me borrow their extensions or hair or whatever it is that they got. Let me borrow their titties. Let me borrow their waist, their hips. Let me borrow their fucking accent. Let me borrow their men. Everybody want to borrow from black women. Everybody want to borrow from black women. Men, women, and fucking everybody. Don't do that. I fuck with you. And I respect everything that you're doing. But listen, there's a difference. Just like I play a character of Bootsy. Tomorrow I can wake up and say I'm a Bootsy impersonator. They got Elvis impersonators. A female impersonator. You are a female impersonator. When they're going to bury you, when you go to a doctor's appointment, you got to check what it is that you are biologically. Just like I have to check. I got to check who I am biologically. You have a chemical genetic makeup that they look for and how they treat you. Black women can't get prostate cancer.